There's Mr. Badger.
First thing in the morning.
Good. I'm getting better eye contact. We're working on position. He happened to move from neither position to more the front position. We'll be working more on that. He starts to sit and make eye contact with me, so things are looking good.
Yep.
Hey, Badger.
Badger.
Come on. Good boy. What a good fella. Here. And the idea is I want to stimulate him when we go over the jump. Watch. Good, yes. And then calm him at the end of the exercise. So we're not just seeing how excited we can get him. We want to stimulate and then back to calm.
Badger. What a good boy. What a good fella.
Here. Sit. Watch. Good, yes. And we start to work on calming now. Watch. Good, yes. Heel, Badger. And then we switch to a run by because he doesn't have to jump anymore. Badger, hup.
Good boy. Good.
Here. Doesn't matter which way I back up. I could even go forward, whatever I want to do, but when I say here, he has to come and sit facing me. Yes. Badger, here.
Good heel. Come on, bud. Come on, baby.
Badger.
Ready?
Whoa, that's a boy. Looks like he might have bailed out like I did on that one, yes. And then we do exercises where if I'm the teacher of tree, I teach him to go over and back. So Badger, hup.
Good fella. Here. Good boy, sit.
No, sit. Walk. Yep. I forgot what to do. If I say the N-O word, I think he gets panicky. Hup. Good boy. Here. Sit. Good sit. Yes. No. Sit. Oh, there it is again. Watch. Good sit. Ah. Good. Yes. Heel. Badger. Hup.
Good boy. Here.
Sit. So maybe I don't get him quite so excited on the jumping. Good, yes. And focus on giving him something to do when he gets to me, rather than get overstimulated and start jumping on me.
Badger. Good boy, here.
Sit. Yes. Watch. Good, yes. Good, Badger. Badger.
Come on. Up. Good boy. Badger's here.
Sit. Now that time I didn't have time to get the food out. That's called an air lure. Watch. Good. No, sit. Good, yes. I have to watch that M word too.
Come on.
Sit.
Yeah, baby.
Yes. Badger.
Come on. Up.
Oh, you're not going to do it unless I do. Up. Getting old and lazy. Sit. Watch. Good. Yes. Now I know if I go to touch him. No. Heel. Or I went to the M word again. Up. Here. Sit. Good sit. Good. Yes. Watch. Good. Yes. Heel. He was recently rescued. I can imagine that the original owners, new people had him for a short time, that the original owners had a lot of problem with him being overstimulated and what to do with an overstimulated dog when he gets to you if you're not having a leash and you haven't taught him how to sit first. Hey, silly boy. Hey, which way are you going to face? Sit. Just don't jump on the tripod, okay? Yes.